town. But a few years before that, we met in college, and one of the first things she said to me was, how many daily newspapers does your city have? None. And she said, really? My city has two. A morning and an evening. And I thought that was the most bizarre thing to boast about. But we became friends nevertheless. Yeah. And a couple of years later, when I was back in Worcester, when I moved to Worcester, and I was working at the Telegram, I kind of understood why the paper meant so much. And it was kind of in the days when newspapers meant a lot to the people. It was kind of like the Facebook of the time. It chronicled everybody's life, and it covered your family, your father's boxing career.
Your short boxing career, and it covered
your parents' engagement, and when your house was blown to bits by a tornado. You never got to the happy time period, which is kind of a little sad, but you and your friends and your brothers created a buzz on Sports Street, I'm sure. So you always knew that you wanted to write for the paper, and you did, and you got there, and it was like the most perfect job for you. It was like made for you, because you were challenged to go and get something that people didn't want you to have. And do anything, almost, within reason, to get it. So you push some boundaries, and you did things that other people wouldn't do. And I remember when I got my first job as I was interviewing for my first job with a hard-bitten former Telegram reporter, and he said, "Well, I was going to be a copywriter." And he said, "Why don't you want to be a reporter?" And I said, I could never do what Diane does. I don't think I have the right temperament to be a reporter." And he said, "Are you kidding me? I would not do what Diane does." And that's true. And that's what made you the great reporter. And I think that mixing that reporting ability with your writing ability, you know, created this spot for you, and then you had an impact on the city and on the paper. And I think that's kind of a neat thing. I just want to say that you should be very proud of you there, and I'm very proud of you. And I can say now that my city has one daily newspaper, and it's never going to be the same.
This is a nice